So, got Crawford thinking. The fight's going to get interesting if Crawford is able to make adjustments. I've seen Brook have a great plan A. He's got a great boxing ability, but when fights get deep and there's time to make adjustments, like in the Spence fight, I don't see him make that adjustment. We've seen Crawford do it in the past.